Approximately 200,000 chickens are dead after a massive fire tore through a Minnesota egg farm over the long Memorial Day weekend. Forsman Farms is a fourth-generation farm that was started in 1918 and sells over 3 million eggs a day to some of the nation's largest retailers. Officials say no injuries were reported, but there was extensive damage to property. The farm is still evaluating the extent of the damage from the fire as investigators work to determine its cause.